He was there, for he would not bow to men.
Bow to men.
There's no doubt or denying, God shut up the mouth of the lion when he heard his servant.
What'd they do?
They rejoiced, for they knew God would not fail.
Would not fail.
Then along about midnight, God delivered them by his great might when he heard his children.
What about us?
Remember, we were all dead in our sins.
What happened then?
My sins were buried when Lord Jesus rose again, rose again.
And when Satan comes like a flood, cry out to him who shed.
My strength.
and day.